Today's question comes from Ryan Couch, who's asked us how to paint the armour scheme for the Knight Excelsior Stormcast Eternals. So in this video, we're going to show you how to do that, and to do it, what you need to do is undercoat your Stormcast using Corax White Spray. And then the first colour you'll need is Seraphim Sepia, followed by Pallid Witch Flesh to layer the armour, and then we're going to highlight it using White Scar. But starting out with Seraphim Sepia, I'm going to apply this with a small layer brush because what I'm looking to do here is a recess shade. Now, you don't have to be overly neat here, but the neater you are, the easier the next step's going to be. So it's a good idea to take your time here. Use your palette to control how much shade you have on your brush. You don't need loads. And when you're ready, what you're looking to do is to paint this directly into all the recessed details, such as what I'm doing around here, just on the face, like this. Next, apply a layer of Pallid Witch Flesh to the armour, avoiding all those recessed areas where you painted in the shade. So just be as neat as you can here and really take your time. And then all you need to do is apply an edge highlight of White Scar along all the sharpest edges of the armour. And here we have the completed white armour for the Knight Excelsior, ready to have all those remaining details like the blue and the gold painted in. So Ryan, I really hope that answers your question and helps you out, and we'll see you all again very soon.